Our lesson today is talking about drawing scale. If you take a photo for a tree on your phone, you will find that the height of the photo on your phone is as 8 centimeters, but the real height of the tree is about 2 meters. That means that 8 centimeters in the photo on your phone represents 200 centimeters in reality. So our rule is drawing scale equals length in drawing to length in reality. Notice that if the drawing scale less than 1, it refers to minimization or reduction. But if the drawing scale greater than 1, it refers to enlargement or magnification. For example, if the distance between two cities is 80 kilometers and the distance between them on a map is 4 centimeters, find the drawing scale and what it means. First, as he said that the distance between the two cities is 80 kilometers, it's the real length. And on a map means it's the drawing length. So, drawing scale equals length in drawing to length in reality. You should know that we should have the same units in both the length in drawing and the length in reality. But here we have kilometers and centimeters. So we will change kilometers to centimeters by multiplying it by 107. So 80 kilometers equals 80 by 100,000 equals 8 million centimeters. So drawing scale equals drawing length in drawing is 4 centimeters. 2. Length in reality is 8 million centimeters divided 4. The result will be 1.22 million. It means that 1 centimeter on a map represents 2 million centimeters on real. Another example. A magnified picture of an insect of real length 0.5 millimeters was photographed if the length of this insect in the picture is 7.5 centimeters. Calculate the drawing scale and what it means. First, we will put our rule: drawing scale equals drawing in length to drawing in reality. So, if we want to find the drawing length, we will look first at our units. Here, our unit is millimeter, but here, our unit is centimeter. So, we will convert centimeter to a millimeter by multiplying it by 10. So, this insect in a picture, it's the drawing length. 5 over 0.5 the real length. The result will be equals 150 millimeters. It means 150 to 1. So 150 in drawing represent 1 millimeter in reality. Example 3. If the distance between two cities on a map is 3.6 centimeters and the map was drawn with a drawing scale 3 to 5 mm, find the real distance between the two cities in kilometers. First, we set drawing length to drawing in reality equals 3 to 5 million. If the drawing length is 3.6, so what is the real length? So if you want to find that drawing the length in reality, we will say that the real length equals 3.6 by 5 million over or divided 3 equals 6 million centimeters. If we want to convert 6 million centimeters to kilometers, because they said that find the real distance between the two cities in kilometers, we will divide the result over 100,000 to get 60 kilometers. Example 4. A building of height 18 meters was pictured by a scale 1 to 2,000. Find the height of this building in a picture. So he wants to find the drawing length. Drawing length in drawing to length in reality
equals